So how about a breather? Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern, the fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Here we are.
Nice. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting. It's nice to not have to kill anything. Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
Do you believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. We use the freshest fish in every dish. Anything catch your eye? No end of headaches this lot. Thank you for your patronage.
Inside. What gives?
this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup.
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince of Lucis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
I don't owe you anything.
Wait. We mustn't rub him the wrong way.
The sound of tacit agreement. Here. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Till next time, Ben.
Whew. He's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy. Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Want to come shopping with me, big guy?
Yeah, sure. What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. You boys are a brave bunch.
Alright, we just have to clear those.
Take care.
Trying to do what I can to clear each zone.
Whatever it does,
hopefully they'll let me know when I'm done.
Let's hit it.
Alright.
Otherwise I'd be repeating for nothing, so hopefully.
Real nice here. Indeed. No room for error. Showtime. Let's hope it's not a tragedy. You're sure you're coming.
How are we?
Get by.
Chop, chop.
How about this?
Don't do anything like that. Same to you.
Putting up a fight.
Hell yeah!
It's history now.
Huh? All right, that's Cleo.
Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come. Wow, that was embarrassing. I know.
Let's clean him up quick.
Knocked.
See ya. Out.
Yeah.
My stupid devils. We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Dangerous
things prowling
about these days.
Sid's friends, was it? No surprises. I can tell you all about the area. Want to help out with some varmints? Much obliged. Make sure y'all go prepared.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
This how you save gas while you're out trolling.
You look a bit out of sorts, Noct.
You need to take better care of yourself.
Thought that's what you two were for. You okay? Want to take a break? I'm fine. Come on. Break time. Break time!
This doesn't look so good.
Break
time. Right there!
Forgive me.
Here goes nothing!
Agnes!
Let them come to you.
How are we?
Getting by.
Agnes!
Yes!
Gladio.
You.
Focus not. Knowing your enemies half a battle.
Gladio!
Never fear! Prompto!
Prompto!
Nice one, Pronto. Gladio, do it!
On your mark, Noct.
Thank you. Wake up. Not.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
I say we take a break.
It works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
Repairs check.
Gas check. We're good to go.
What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Appreciate it. Stay alert.
50 Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
How you wreck?
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Here
it
goes.
Start it.
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Big weapon like that? Leave you wide open. Try another.
Ever thought about taking your own advice?
And on we go.
Right.
Yeah!
killed.
Duly noted.
Not good.
Feeling all right?
I've had worse near-death experiences.
All cover!
Hey, Ignis!
On your mark!
Instructions!
No.
Good boy! All cover!
Gladio!
Bit of more than we can chew.
Anyone?
No! On top of it!
Magnificent.
It takes two.
Put it in the books. It's history now.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Don't know why they both didn't pop up on the map, so now I gotta go check in and then go back down here.
Shall we shop a bit?
Works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
It's just y'all. No surprises. What can I do you for? Take your pick. You boys are a brave bunch. Take care.
Wish I could visit Altitia again. Eat all that seafood.
Have yourselves a good browse. Much appreciated. Thank you kindly.
They indeed got some high stuff.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Let's hit it.
All right.
That's the ice cream you're talking about?
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
He got two of
them. My pleasure.
Locked rules. No big deal.
All right.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
The hunt is on.
These look like they're fit to be cooked.
Let's go get us some dinner.
Not too tough. Oh, god damn.
Just right.
Let us be prepared.
Hey, now! I tried to catch him off guard! Pronto! Work!
Agnes!
On your mark, Noct.
Taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former.
Yes, I bought it.
Real nice here.
Makes me want to take a nap.
Here.
Indeed.
Well, what do you say we check out the diner?
If they have a bathroom, I'm in.
What can I do you for? Nice work out there. Y'all did it. I can tell you all about the area. Want to help out with some varmints? Y'all hungry? Won't be a sec.
Bon appetit.
Bet you youngins got an appetite. Coming right up.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
Had your fill? Good.
Huh.
Now let's go sleep this off.
It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Alright, I'm finna log off. I shall return in a little bit. When I come back on, I shall begin Uncharted Lost Legacy.